Kill you. So, I was all ready to drain the fries, deputy, but I cooked the fries slightly too long, partner. So, Woody. So here's where our twist comes in. Woody. You cooked it all, deputy. Woody. Whoa, partner. What happened to the Krusty Krab? Like, howdy. Why did you go to the hotel, Mr. Krabs? Yes, cowboy. Yeah? Deputy.
Come inside.
Sure is.
All the new hotel employees. My first hotel guest. Watch me reel him in. Welcome to the Krusty Towers, where our motto is, we shall never deny a guest even the most ridiculous request.
Oh, that's great. I'd like a double Krabby Patty with no onions and extra pickles.
If you want a Krabby Patty, you'll have to rent a room and order room service.
Ooh, I've only got an hour for lunch.
Boy, you reeled that one in like a pro.
Okay, Squidward, move on the front desk.
I'd like a Krabby Patty, please.
This is a hotel now. If you want a Krabby Patty, you'll have to get a room and order room service.
Okay, one Krabby Patty in one room. With cheese. Oh, and can I get cheese on the Krabby Patty too?
Patrick, you only live 400 yards away. Why do you want to check into a hotel?
Sometimes I just need to get away from it all. Wow, this hotel has everything.
Give me that. Now sign the register.
I didn't know there'd be a test. I didn't study.
Patrick, all you have to do is write your name.
Like you're signing an autograph.
Okay.
Yes, Squidward Deputy.
Patrick and his bags to his room.
What about my Krabby Patty?
And bring him a Krabby Patty.
Squidward, you can take Patrick's bags up to his room.
SpongeBob, Woody,
you go make the Krabby Patty.
I can do that, no problem.
Mr. Krabs,
what's the matter? Afraid of a little manual labor?
I'm Squidward, and I have to work for a living.
Fine, let's go, Patrick.
This elevator is for guests only. Take the employee elevator.
What's in these bags, rocks? Hey, these are rocks. Why is your suitcase full of rocks?
I don't tell you how to live your life.
Well, here's your room.
Oh,
enjoy your stay.
Squidward, wait!
Little hero, deputy. Your Krabby Patty, sir, deputy. Howdy, Squidward. Cool rock, deputy. Like, hold on a second, Woody. A good cowboy. Well, thank you, Patrick, deputy. Good for cowboy. Room service, deputy. Here's 50 Krabby Patties you ordered, deputy.
Why
don't you ask Woody?
Good idea, Squidward.
How may I serve you, Deputy Sir? Oh, yes, sir, I can do that. No problem, Deputy. With the Super Mario Bros. Movie style.
Patrick needs your help. What? Why didn't he ask me before I walked all the way downstairs? He said he didn't want to bother you. But he got over it.
Thanks, Squidward Deputy.
Mr. Krabs, this is ridiculous. Patrick's being completely unreasonable. He can be as unreasonable as he wants. The plaque, Squidward, the plaque. But Mr. Krabs, deny no guest. Well, hello, Patrick. You need Squidward to come up right away? He'll be right there. Bubble bath. Why would I give you a bubble bath?
Well, because Mr. Krabs said you would. I'll be sure to make my back extra shiny clean.
That's it! I've had enough!
Squidward, wait! The toilet's backed up again!
Hey! Hey, you can't take that elevator! You're an employee! Not anymore. I quit. Quit? You can't quit! Krusty Toe Squidward! One room, please, on the top floor. What do you think you're doing? I need a vacation. I'm overburned. And what better place to relax than Krusty Towers, where we shall never deny a guest even the most ridiculous request. I don't have to rent you a room. I got cash. Here's your room key.
Woody?
Carry my things to my room.
I can do that, sir. No problem. And I guess, sir.
And you can carry me to my room. And why in tarnation would I do that? You got four legs that aren't broken. The plaque. Too bad we couldn't take the elevator, but it is for guests only, and you are an employee.
Your room, sir. It's a Bowser room.
I'd like to order room service. I'd like a Krabby Patty with cheese, toenail clippings, and nose hair. You've got to be kidding me. And I want it here in 5 seconds.
Yes, sir, Deputy. Here you are, partner, sir.
Well, you got your stinky sandwich. Now eat it. Oh, I'm not gonna eat this. You are. What? You're out of your mind if you think I'm gonna eat that.
That's not really a Krabby Patty with cheese, toenails, and nose hair, Deputy. Now I get you, cowboy. Ew! Woody! Sorry, Mr. Krabs. We're all out of cheese, Deputy.
What is it, Squidward? Send up a dozen cookies just like Mother used to make. Here's your homemade cookies. These don't taste anything like Mom used to make. Well, how did your mother make them? How should I know? Ask my mother.
Woody! Coming, Deputy! Yeah! Yeah! Yodelay! Howdy! Yeah! Yodelay! Howdy! Howdy! Yeah! No good, Mr. Krabs, Deputy. There's room for you to sit up front, Deputy! Whoopee, Deputy!
Used to make. I just wish Mom was a better cook. So you're all taken care of. Just one teensy tiny problem. This room is hideous. Redesign it. Neptune the 14th will be nice. What? We shall never deny a guest even the most ridiculous request.
Let's get out of here, Woody!
Oh, before you leave, I want to go swimming. The pool's out back! Are you crazy? I'm not going outside to swim! Come on in, the water's fine!
Yeah!
Anything else stupid and unreasonable that you want? Nope, that's it. You don't need me to chew your food for you? Or make you a back scratcher out of my own spine? Or maybe extinguish the sun so the light don't get in your eyes?
Me too, Deputy. Howdy, Patrick. Yodel here, Deputy. Oh, deputies.
Whoopee!